Prime Minister Julia Gillard has shown some political muscle to kick off the year, effectively sacking a Labor senator to make way for a national treasurer. Olympic gold medalist Nova Peris has been hand-picked by the PM to run for the Senate. And if successful, she would be the first Indigenous woman to sit in the National Parliament. Political editor Hugh Rimmerton is in Canberra for us right now. Hugh, this is a bold move. Not everyone's so happy about it.
Well, Sandra, I can tell you that there is one veteran senator who is deeply cranky about it, getting the call late last night from the Prime Minister herself and effectively being sacked by her. If you take all the varnish off this, the Prime Minister once again has acted to knife a senior colleague in order to achieve a political aim. And in this case, that's elevating into the Senate front rank a star recruit.
Nova Peris has shattered barriers before. She seemed for a moment shattered herself as she set out to break a new one.
I stand here before you all today not only as Australian, but as a proud Aboriginal woman.
Julia Gillard's support is not just emotional.
Thank you, Prime Minister.
She has personally chosen this star recruit, even though she lacks a key qualification.
Nova is not currently a member of the Labor Party.
Sacrificed is 15-year Senate veteran Trish Crossan, told just last night she was being dumped. The action, she says, was taken without consultation or negotiation with the party in the Northern Territory or with herself. The Kevin Rudd supporter could make it difficult, warning the opinions and trust of the Northern Territory membership must be respected.
I have decided on this occasion to engage in a captain's pick.
The Prime Minister has acted because the Labor Party has failed throughout its long history to get a single Indigenous member elected here to the Federal Parliament. The Liberal Party and the Democrats have broken that ground. And last year, the Aboriginal vote pretty much abandoned Labor in the top-end elections.
The Prime Minister needs to restore faith and win back a lost constituency.
I want her to be the first Aboriginal woman to sit in the Federal Parliament.
Nova Peris became the first Aborigine to win Olympic gold in hockey in Atlanta. Her new assignment, she says, just as big.
This is an amazing, amazing part of my life and it's certainly up there.
First, she'll need to convince the party she says she's voted for all her life.
Now, intriguingly, last year when she was travelling, Julia Gillard was challenged by a young Indian political activist. He said other Labor Prime Ministers from Gough Whitlam, Bob Hawke, Paul Keating, Kevin Rudd with the sorry speech have all left a legacy of advancing Indigenous rights here in Australia. What is your legacy? He put to the Prime Minister. She was plainly taken aback. Perhaps she now reckons that if she can get the first Indigenous woman into the Federal Parliament, that might just tick that box.
Perhaps indeed. Hugh Rimmerton, thank you.